Hello, this is Paul Wilson of PR Wilson Media, here again with another free social media video training tip. And today's topic is again YouTube. If you take a look at my YouTube channel, you can see I've got the picture and a banner. But wouldn't it be useful if you could actually add links to your Facebook, your Twitter, and also even to your website? I'm going to show you just how easy it is to do. First, I'll show you an example, which is my good friend on Twitter, Anthony Davidson. Class guitarist. To see what I mean. So look, he's added website bookings and information, Facebook, Twitter. So how do you do it? Well, you go back to your page. Okay, and then you click on the edit icon here on the picture and you select the following edit links. And what you see is I've already filled out some details, but there's basically the first link on channel art. So you say overlay the first of these links on channel art, which is my home page. So if I now click done and we go back to see view is public, yeah, see there it is now. So you can see you go back to edit there and all the things that I've added underneath, you can add all of these, as many as you like actually. And they will just appear under your profile. Now the social links are added separately, and here you see I've got Facebook and Twitter. So all I need to do is say add these first two to appear on the page, and I click done, and you see now both the icons, and there are some other things you can choose to display. So I've got all my contact messages, the free social media training, and everything there. So you can see, very simple to do. Please give it a go. Contact me anytime via the contact us button. Or you can go to my website. I'll just see if it works. And it does. And you can subscribe to our YouTube channel anytime. Join the 42 subscribers and growing. So thanks very much for listening. I'm being Paul Wilson, and I'll speak to you again soon.